Hey guys, I've had a few people interested in building Supermodel on the Raspberry Pi 4, so I'll leave all the commands in the description and then you can just follow along at your own speed. I've already got the first four installed, so it'll look slightly different on yours. I just thought I'd go through it anyway. this point everything should be all built correctly and you just need to move a few files around. The screen capture software will impact the performance a little bit, so after this little test I'll go back to a regular camera. the glitches you're going to see are down to the frequency being set too low. So in the next one, I'll turn it up considerably, and then you'll see that the graphical glitches disappear. If you see empty menus like this, just go into the NVRAM folder and delete the game information from there, and then everything should just be back to normal.